welcome back to the city of Gotham. This episode, we are going
to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocol,
hunting for SkareKrow and the Arkham Knight.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Wait a minute, can I get it? Yeah.
Look at this. Bombs on the streets, guns on the buildings. Where these militia boys come from?
Gotta go to Wayne Tower. See good old Lucius. Remember how I get in here. Yeah, I dropped down a level. Alright.
Yep. I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
Let me in Wayne Tower. Open, says Batman.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Yeah. Doing big things to ourselves, aren't we?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne.
Good evening, computer.
Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match.
Oh.
Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts.
CPU virus, weapon generator. Yeah,
an upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah.
Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
I mean, you could go home, Lucius. Or work something out where, you know, we'll put a lab underneath your house that connects to everything. Do you? Shut up, Lucius.
Bruce, it's Kathy. Huh? You do remember me, right?
Sound different.
Listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Anything else?
Mr. Wayne, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going by your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division. Yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now.
Sounds more like you, Mr. Lex Luthor.
I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
You know, the times that I played through this game, I've never listened to these messages. I never knew there was one from Lex Luthor on here. And for y'all who don't know, Lex Luthor is like one of the main villains for Superman.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
You have two. No. Messages.
Oh, God. Well, I guess now I'm losing my mind again.
Next new message.
I say, it said I had two of them.
Bruce, this is your mother calling now. I just want to say that. Oh, sorry. It's so funny, you know, because they're dead. Bruce?
Well, I'm right back at the beginning.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Spoil the surprise.
He's given us a key
to
the whole city.
Okay, so gotta go to the tunnel system. This is not that far. No, I feel like there's always either snow or a thunderstorm in Gotham City. I wonder if Batman's ever been struck by lightning while gliding around.
To stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Dragged into something here. This wasn't part of the plan. You know, sometimes stuff just happens.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
No. Quite a few drones, actually.
I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I'm trying to stay in range. These are the ones that I was planning on using. Oh.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Status update. Entrance armor disabled.
Cash. The Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks.
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Let me in, Alfred.
I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Really going to end?
Let me in.
Progress on the cure.
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine.
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Of course, you can't tell him. He'll get all upset and butthurt. And he'll be mad at me. You're in my explosive jail.
Jimbo's hysterical overreaction.
Shut up, Joker. I don't want to deal with you, okay?
Still,
I've got important shit to be doing right now. Talking to you is not one of them,
she
okay?
Got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy.
Shut up, Joker.
Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade.
Shut up. No one cares, Joker.
So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead.
Shut up.
You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day.
Damn it. I gotta hold it. Oh, bat claw. Mind launcher.
Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind?
Why couldn't you fight one?
Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your...
Remote control battery.
If he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance!
Why is that inverted?
Just you, me, a regular.
Oops, wrong button. Again.
War against crime. Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war. With you standing right bang in the.
Line launcher.
like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable. Unavoidable.
Shut up, Joker. I don't want to talk to you. Leave me alone.
I see you sidestep that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it...
Why do I keep hitting the wrong button?
It was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed.
Where I'm supposed to be. Hey. Found a trophy.
Hi, diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later. It doesn't take much to tame a cat.
Okay. Oh. What do we got?
How long you been down here? A week. I think you're
I can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
And I'm hitting the wrong button.
These things are expensive. Don't screw it up. It's not easy, you know. Get all these things. You rob a military installation. Is it rich? This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made, designed to take down this Batman.
Well, I'll get it. He's just one man.
You saw the briefing, right?
Oh, I must have missed it. Well, I did.
You see these guys? Think they own God.
I should've known.
You're not going anywhere.
You wanna bet, youngin?
Titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
Oh no. City boy. Alright. You don't want to play.
You're not getting through me.
I'm trying to dodge out of the way.
Ah, catch this.
sleep. You like cracking skulls? Guess what? I kinda do too, man. Oh. Joker, are you helping me a little? Because you seem to always be where I need to face. Thank you, Joker.
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped in here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman?
Okay, now what? Can I use this? Okay, there we go.
To clear the area.
What? Oh, just all the stuff. If you want me to blow it all up, I'll blow it all up, man. What else is there? I gotta completely destroy it all. What's in my clearing? I don't see anything. Yeah, I can't get my way. There it is. That's why.
Time to rescue Oracle.
The car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
I don't see any other way in. Oh, duh. I gotta go through this. No. I gotta go to this thing. Yeah. Open, says Batman. Can't be into that easy, buddy. It's my city, boy. I'm getting closer. See you. See you now. Come here. We got something for you.
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
Where is he? Talk.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him.
You won't bet, boy.
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think. Which means I know how to beat you.
Oh, yeah.
Where is he?
Stop thinking.
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
Can you imagine what I'm going to do to you?
What are you doing?
No!
try me. I'm not killing you, my car is. Come on. You wanna talk?
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. I remember. No more.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front.
Okay.
The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
Weapons.
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Now go sleep.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Thank you, Lucius.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Alright. Well, it seems now we have to go see the Penguin. So make sure you tune in next time. Same bat time, same SkareKrow channel. This is SkareKrow signing out.